Dracarys.
What's going on, everybody? It's your most illustrious host. My name is Ryan.
And Judy.
And today we have another episode in store for you. Right now we're in front of the Hattie Piggy.
It's a pig, piglet, and hedgehog cafe.
Also, it has lizards. So today we're gonna come check it out. It's right in our hometown of Kichijoji. We walked past it maybe once or twice, and yeah, it's really interesting. So let's go play with some piggies. Got done playing with some piggies. They were the cutest things.
So cute.
Yeah, this is another reason why I don't eat pork. And I think today we've successfully convinced Judy not to eat pork.
Yeah, after interacting with the cute piggies, I decided to myself I'm not gonna eat pork anymore.
Amen. Yeah, I mean, it's like for 30 minutes you can play with a pig and a hedgehog, and they have a lizard there for like 13 bucks. Even we got to hold a lizard.
Yes, you can even feed them.
Yeah, yeah. Like hold the hedgehog as well.
Yeah.
We got pooped on.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. But luckily they give us a pad, and it's really cute. I think the micro pig was the best to play with and kiss. I didn't kiss it, sorry. But they kissed my hand, which was really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're cute little wet noses. So I definitely want a micro pig now. For sure.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Like we can have a Shiba, we can and a micro pig.
Imagine a micro pig on our Shiba, like
so sleeping?
Cute, yeah.
I can see it now. Anyways, this has been another episode of Mind Your World. If you're ever in Kichijoji, come through to the Harry Piggy Micro Pig Cafe with hedgehogs and Ziggy the Lizard. We definitely recommend it.
Highly recommend it.
Highly recommend it. Anyways, this week's phrase of the week is Mirio Kuteki. Mirio Kuteki. Mirio Kuteki means fascinating.
So, or attractive.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So you could say, ah, すみません. Anata wa mirioku teki da ne. Yes, excuse me. You are very attractive.
Let's get there.
Yeah. Once again, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Mind Your World. We're your most illustrious hosts. Stay tuned for another episode coming to a screen near you. Until then, sayonara.